still need my... Thank you. Thank you.
I help you.
Your sign said looking for boys and men. I thought I'm both, so.
Right.
Emily Vanixon, 10 pairs. And Sylvia Corrali.
Mr. Trenner, have you met them?
They are quite pretty, aren't they?
Dancing on their toes and their white dresses.
All right. Tutus.
You've seen them dance in these, haven't you?
Put it down.
Blimey, you have.
Reckon you'd like to stay here a bit longer than the other places? And take the shoes out of the oven.
Step right up and get your tickets to the ballet. Giselle, come see Giselle. Hey, would you like a ticket to the ballet? No. Come on, you're gonna miss out on the show of the season.
Do yourself a favor. See Giselle, Miss Sylvia Corrali. You won't regret it.
Tickets here! You, sir, you look like you could use a ticket. Come on down to the ballet. Come on down to the ballet!
me show you something. Every foot is different. Right. To make a fitting shoe for the girls, we got to understand their feet. Look at this one, for example. Her toes are lean, but not too long. Her first three toes are almost the same length. That's quite appropriate for point work. It affects the shape and the width of a platform and a box. The sole of a foot is quite curved. Her inseam is quite high, nice arch. And we can measure her shank and her vamp. The shape of her heel is absolutely important. If her heel is too long or too short, she'll slip out when she's on point.
May I help you, boy?
Mr. Trainer sent me to deliver the shoes. It's George, by the way.
Oh, I'll put them over here. How long have you worked for David?
A couple of weeks.
How is he?
He's quite well.
Hardly remember the last time he came by to see a show.
Mr. Trainer used to go to see the ballet.
Giselle was his favourite piece. Lovely, isn't she? Tonight's her last show of the season. Hurry up!
One ticket, please. Wait, isn't Sylvia dancing tonight?
Oh, she got injured at rehearsal today.
No, but I saw her this afternoon. She was fine.
Well, here's your ticket. Enjoy the show, dear.
George!
Can you get these to Sylvia?
You made these?
Can she still dance?
It's hard to tell. One moment they shine like a star, the next moment they can never walk again. What about Diamond?
Pardon?
A diamond, as your maker symbol. You can't hide in the rough forever.